to take a seat. She'll be right out.
No, just wait right here.
Okay. You know what, Mr. Wilson? Let me ask you something real quick before she come out.
Sure.
Go ahead. You can go back to the back and finish working. Miss Ruth will be right out. You can have a seat.
I'll just wait right here.
Yeah. Hey, Mr. Williams.
Hi.
Now, I wasn't expecting to see you so soon.
Well, I know it's a tad bit early, but I was visiting another client on this side of town. I decided to stop
by. All right, so what news do you have for me today, Mr. Williams?
Well, good news, I'm afraid, Jesse.
Oh, it's never any good news for anybody with you. No, no, Mr. Williams, we'll be okay.
If I had a quarter every time I heard a struggling business coming in, I'd be a rich man, I tell you.
So, Mr. Williams, what do you expect me to do? Do you want me to just throw in a towel and give up? Well, I tell you, that devil, he is a liar.
He may be, but I'm telling you the truth this time.
Now, Mr. Williams. Now, look, I'm not going to call.
Well, other than that.
Well, that's better. That sounds better.
Then if I can thank you to dissolve except for one thing.
Well, what's that, Mr. Williams?
Well, looking over the numbers.
What is it? Come
on. I noticed that you are paying a costly penny on the... Let me get on out of here. I got another client to see on this side of town.
All right, we'll talk to you later, Mr. Williams.
I'll stop back bobbing and hear something for the man.